First step, get furazolidone 20 mg. Then put them into the beaker. Second step, add some water, about 20 ml to dilute. Then use the stirring rod to stir. Third step, add alcohol, about 5 ml. Stir again to make the liquid uniformity. This is just an easy test of furazolidone. Thanks for watching.